The Consumer Financial Protection Bureau hit Wells Fargo with a $1 billion fine Friday. The penalty stems from some of the bank's car insurance and mortgage practices. Court documents say the bank forced hundreds of thousands of customers to buy unnecessary car insurance. And for mortgages, it sometimes charged homebuyers a fee that the bank should have paid. Beyond the fine, the document says Wells Fargo is working to fix things with affected customers.